Hi and welcome to iSBI. In this video I show you how to cut very precise blinds to use to reinforce frames, as spacers for jigs or just to make nice looking inlays. First, you have to clamp a piece of wood to the crosscut sled. This piece acts as a stop block. Cut the stop block to be sure that it is perfect to the blade. Take your piece of wood from which you would like to cut the splines and make a first cut to be sure that the edge is parallel to the blade. At this point, the blade should be raised higher than the width of the stop block. Flip the piece upright and hold it against the stop block. Then make a cut. Lay the piece flat down, hold it with the notch against the stop block and cut your spline. It's simple as that to cut perfect splines. And because it was so nice, here once again. Time to check the fit of these blinds. It's a perfect snug fit, and this every single time. I hope you enjoyed it and I could help you with this tip. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please subscribe, give it a thumb up, share, and stay tuned for future projects. See ya!